I'm just messing with your head, man.
You're a trip, Chuck. You know, it was Chuck who first introduced us to some of the really weird stories of rock and roll. Like how Pink Floyd's Dark Side of the Moon syncs up with the movie The Wizard of Oz. Now, I've never been able to make that happen, but The Wizard of Oz syncs up perfectly with one of our CDs.
Oh, that still creeps me out.
I didn't believe it when I first saw it either, but hey folks, you gotta see it. Ladies and gentlemen, The Wizard of Oz.
You love me the way that you love him. I wish you loved me.